Now, what trick are we doing
today? I got a trick. Everybody can do this at home. Ollie here can do it in the studio. Ollie can do it at home. Roots can do it. You can sell four cards, four different cards. Here's four for you right here.
Very good.
Follow along with us. This is the Penn and Teller love ritual. If you follow this perfectly, you will receive love. Not a replacement for Grindr or Tinder, but works in conjunction with those. Take your four cards just like this, right in front of you right here, and rip them right in half. Okay. Rip them. Rip them right along the center, right there. Now you get four half cards in one hand. Four. Half cards in the other. You don't know the order, the pattern, anything.
No.
Put one group of four on top of the other group of four, just like that.
Okay.
Y'all with me?
Yeah.
Now let's follow this together. Take the top card. Put it on the bottom. Nicely done. Take the top two cards. Put them on the bottom. Now fan them out like this. You can kind of see their backs. And take the top three cards. Just three. Exactly three. Be careful they stick together. Top three cards and put them in the middle. But you have a choice of a lot of middles. Not the bottom. The middle, you have a choice. Want everybody to be different.
Okay.
Choose any middle you want. Slide them right in there. Just like that. Now, take the top card. Do not look at it. Don't look at it.
I'm not looking at it.
And put it close to your heart. Let it feel your love and heartbeat. Let it feel that heartbeat. That's your secret love. That's your secret share. We do this at home. Put it right near your heart.
Is that close enough?
Yeah, that's... let's stay there?
No.
Okay, well, put it someplace that near to your heart. It'll be safe there. Good. Now you've got to look into your own hearts and decide how much bad love you've had in your life on a scale of 1 to 3. If you've got very little bad love in your life, you'll take one card. If you had so-so bad love, but equal good, equal bad, you'll take two cards. And if your love life has stink, stank, stunk, you'll take three cards. On a scale of 1 to 3, how many bad love you got, how much bad cards, take that number and throw them away. You don't need them. That's bad love. Get rid of it. Throw it away. That's bad love. It's gone forever.
Who's going to clean all this up when you guys split?
Now, true love, as you know, takes time to fester.
Yes.
We're going to go through a symbolic week right now. Everybody, this at home, take the top card. Call that Monday. Put it on the bottom. Next card, Tuesday. Put that on the bottom. Wednesday. Put that on the bottom. Thursday, put on the bottom. Friday, put on the bottom.
Saturday,
put on the bottom. Sunday, put on the bottom. Now we're going to get down to one card. They all have a different number of cards. You threw out different love. So some of you have been done earlier than others, but go to you have one card left. That top card, that's loves me. Put it on the bottom. That could be the one. Next card, loves me not. You don't need it. Throw in the trash. Get rid of it.
Loves me not.
Loves me not. It's gone.
Watch it.
Next card is loves me! Put that on the bottom. Next card is loves me not. Throw it away. We don't need it. We feel you, brother. We've all been there. We've all been there, haven't we?
Yeah.
Loves me! Put it on the bottom. Loves me not. Swipe left on that bastard. Loves me! Put it on the bottom. Loves me not. Never needed it, never will. Get rid of it. Loves me! Put on the bottom. Loves me not! Throw it away. We're all down to one. We're all down to one. Just one. Don't look at it! Don't you look at it! Take the card next to your heart. Take the card next to your heart. Pull it out. Don't look at it! Hold them back to back. Hold them back to back. Now, just a moment, we're all gonna look at them together. All over America. All of us together will look at them. If those cards happen to match, after all the shuffling, the combinations, the permutations, if those match, you've experienced the miracle of love. And if you experience the miracle of love wherever you are, even at home alone, you yell out with us, I found love, and hold your hands up over your head to prove that you found it. Okay, let's take a look. You ready? Let's do it.
I found love.
Yes, you did, my brother.
Yes.
You found love. His guy, his don't match.
Oh, no.
Jimmy, his don't match.
Oh, no.
Why is that, Jimmy?
What does that mean?
Why is that, Roots? Why don't match?
What does that mean?
It couldn't be. Couldn't be. You're too stupid to follow civil direction. Couldn't be that, could it, Jimmy?
No, it could not be that.
Couldn't be that, could it, Roots?
No.
Couldn't be that, could it, brothers and sisters?
No.
I think I know what it is. You are gonna die bitter and alone.
No!
Because the rest of us found love, and now you found them too. Take those men.
Right.
He found love too.
How cool!
Penn and Teller,
everybody, go see them live at the Rio Hotel in Las Vegas.
On and on and on. I said, and it's on and on and on.